What's good with y'all? It's your boy Kizalot coming at y'all with another reaction video, man. And you already know, I just told y'all what we about to react to. I said we are reacting to Mint Condition, Pretty Brown Eyes, and we're about to do it the only way we know how, and that's to get lit. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go ahead. I told y'all, put it on a performance. You feel me? If you want to hear my vocals, here is the time right now. Sit the fuck down. Get you a water. Get you some Kool-Aid. You know what I'm saying? Get you something to get you real refreshed. You heard me? Get you something to smack on. You know what I'm saying? Get you something real cool, like, you know what I'm saying? And get back in your room. Put your headphones in. Connect your speaker to whatever you need to do. Whatever you need to do so I can go ahead and go crazy. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to get my Prince on, my Michael Jackson, nigga. I'm about to go ahead and get my R. Kelly, all of that. About to go dumb. My nigga, what? Simple. So look, since y'all can already tell that this video about to be nothing but straight business and it's about to be serious, y'all can go ahead and drop that like. Leave a comment, let me know what you thought about this reaction video, man. And go ahead and hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications so you don't ever miss another lit video, man. And look, I ain't even gonna stall long. I'm just about to go ahead and press this song. Better go ahead and press play on this thing. And we about to go ahead and hit and get straight to it. Simple. Cause I know y'all ready. Hold on, man. Hold on. Fucked around and had this shit on mute. But look, we getting straight into it right now. That way. Sorry if y'all like, damn, nigga, I thought this was supposed to be a reaction. How you singing all the lyrics? My God. You know what I'm saying? Like I said before, you feel me? This is just a classic that I wanted to bring to y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? It makes me happy singing this shit. You feel me? It might bring back some memories for y'all. You feel me? Hey, look, I ain't even gonna hold. This right here is a banger. So, I was gonna put this on my channel regardless. You know what I'm saying? I already told y'all before in the last video, this is not my first time hearing this. So, look, just bear with me, you feel me? I fuss with this song.
Listen to love.
It's pounding with desire. Y'all hear that note? Unleash. Quit breaking my heart. Breaking my heart. Yeah.
I know your heart is in the right place. No, I won't let you down. Oh, yeah.
These guys are the pounding of your heart. Yeah. I see your eyes. I see your eyes. And you can't hide. Man, y'all can't tell me. Y'all can't tell me 90s R&B is not this shit, man. Come on, bruh.
Quit playing these love games.
part. Hold on, hold on. Damn. I shouldn't have went back that far because I gotta hit that note, huh? I'm talking about you. I'm talking about me. I'm talking about you. I'm talking about we. I'm telling you, that song is something serious. Don't play with mint condition, period, man. Look, pure classic. Go ahead, go to your Spotify. Look, go to your Spotify, type in mint condition, pretty brown eyes. Do yourself a favor. Download it right now. You feel me? These niggas is cold. Look, next is 112. We're going stupid. 112. I might put Cupid on. You know what I'm saying? Then I'm going to go to, fuck. What's the other song? I don't know. I was gonna sound their new shit, Dangerous Games, on a new album. I'm about to turn up. It's that time, you know what I'm saying? It's that time. So look, man, look. If you mess with this right here, if you fucked with my performance especially, look. I can keep on doing that, you know what I'm saying? So go ahead and drop that like. I'm doing it for the low. You know what I'm saying? Don't tell nobody, you feel me? Look, I'm doing that for the low. No charge. Simple. Go ahead and hit that like. Leave a comment. Let me know what you thought, you know what I'm saying? And turn on my post notifications after you hit that subscribe button, and I can keep on sliding y'all the free performances. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing to me. I was rapping earlier, now I'm over here singing. My nigga, don't call me Key Sweat. I'm going crazy. I'm in my Duffy. You know what I'm saying? I'm in my Duffy bag, going stupid, pulling out all hundreds, no ones. So look. Yeah, I'm about to go ahead and cap this off. So look, man, I love y'all. I appreciate y'all for going ahead and checking out this video. You know what I'm saying? Look, we about to go ahead and turn up 10K on the way. You dig?